first half and was taken off on a stretcher. Well, he suffered a horrific injury inside the first 10 minutes, going down in real pain. Still, the midfielder has broken both bones in his lower leg following a tackle from Joe Jacobson. Worrying news for both Alan Kerbishley and Steve McLaren as well.